secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Suns will be a direct threat to the campus.
Another agent. Hostile assembling a golden bullet. Hostile has flung a golden bullet.
Additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Another agent has joined your group. An agent is no longer in your group.
That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. Turn the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
AC-62 detected.
I think just I need those shells as chemical weapons. You can't afford to let the troops on escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport their borders loaded with AC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You plot yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down!
Hard to put it in!
I'm gonna head back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the Trusun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.